Ready when you are, Agent.
You put Chinenko in the chamber?
Precaution. He could be infected.
Okay. Any idea when we're gonna close this deal?
Who the fuck knows? Kina told us to stay put and watch his asset until further notice. You and your Boy Scouts will just have to wait.
How do you know he's not playing us?
New York's my court. That bitch wants to play, he better be fucking ready. For now, I'm just here to make sure Kina holds up his end.
Sounds like a flimsy-ass plan, if you ask me.
Yo, I didn't ask you.
Is that what I think it is?
Yeah, but that's not one of ours.
Agent, I'll be with you on this one. Welcome to Coney Island. I hear they have the best saltwater taffy in the world.
All right. There's a local safe house up ahead. You should find an entrance under the boardwalk. That will be your base for this operation.
Electronic device detected. Safe area detected.
Whenever you're ready to start this off, head on up to Henderson Walk. It should be right above you.
Are you finished?
Yes.
Great. So we need to talk about your next project.
Please, Mr. Kina. The results of the latest experiments are violent enough. Please don't make me create something like that again.
Oh, no, Vitaly. You misunderstand me.
Are you going to kill me?
Vitaly, of course not. I'm letting you go.
You are?
I found a group that will keep you safe. And you've really done exceptional work, and people are starting to take notice.
Who are these people?
Black Tusk. You'll like them. They're a very elite group and professional. They'll keep you busy.
Okay, Agent. The Black Tusk are keeping Chernenko contained inside a chamber by the ballpark. There's no way you'll get in undetected, but I'll guide you through best I can. To get to the ballpark, you'll need to go across the go-karts. Expect contact. There's a patrol on the track.
Hostile radio. Intercepted.
Sumner, sir. Division agents are attempting to breach the perimeter.
Well? Take care of it. Protect the asset.
Of course, sir.
Everything under control there, Sumner?
Jones, I'm on top of it. Thanks.
Okay.
west through the murals to the roller coaster.
How's my perimeter? We secure?
Working on it, sir.
Don't work on it, get it done.
Approaching the coaster from the murals.
Use the mortars! Sir, but what about our troops? I suggest they cross their fingers and continue to do their job.
Yes, sir. Copy that.
Thank you.
guess being this close, you're out of firing range. But there are hostiles near the boardwalk. You'll need to take them out before you can disable the launcher.
There's a drone!
Targeting system detected.
If Isaac can patch me into the firing system, I should be able to control the mortars from here.
Connecting to targeting system.
So far, so good.
Sir, the enemy is attempting to take control of the launcher. Kill them, or I swear I'll kill you. Yes, sir.
Whatever happens, Agent, make sure Isaac completes the process.
Targeting system commandeered.
You did it. I got control of the mortars. Head toward the big tower across the beach. They're not that far from the ballpark. There are hostiles up ahead. Agent, I'm gonna try and clear the road for you.
Turning fire!
first horde.
Ballpark, Agent. Chernenko is right there, inside the containment chamber.
Do not allow the division to get anywhere near the asset.
Thank you.
This ends now. I'm going in.
Thank you. I don't feel deserving of your help. What I've done, what Kinner made me do. Thank you.
Chernenko secured.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is it. Move in and incinerate the Black Tusk.
He played us. He's working with the cleaners.
Ma'am, Keener's close. His radio signal is coming from inside the park.
Everyone, with me. Let's kill this motherfucker.
version is more potent and the time from exposure to termination has been cut in half. Average time of death after exposure on the last batch was 5 minutes and 24 seconds. Results are promising. Kino will be pleased. This is not me. This is not who I wanted to be. I wanted to help people. To cure cancer with viruses, not weaponize them. But Keener? He forces me to use my research to... I wish I was brave enough to take my own life, but... I can't. I'm a coward. It would be so easy to just drop a vial on the ground and let it take me. But I can't. If I get it down to 1 minute, then... Then I think I wouldn't be afraid anymore. I could handle that pain for a minute. But not for 5. Okay. Back to work.